Hi everyone, my name is Debbie Alex and welcome back to Elden Ring. Before we continue, I want to go to the round table hold. I always miss it. See what we can get from the remembrance of the guy, the omen guy. What was his name? Morgoth.
The earth tree has burned you. The fingers remain still, shaken by this turn of events. They are busy consulting the greater will. When they are finished, the fingers will again offer their guidance. But thousands, if not tens of thousands, of moons must first pass. No matter for me, but you, how will you ever manage to wait? My, oh my.
How about no? Don't wanna wait. What the fuck? I do kinda wanna try this one. Because I doubt I will switch out that sword anyways. Yeah, sure.
Heavens forbid. That is not the domain of mere men. The burning of the earth tree is the first cardinal sin. And you say you seek the power of the rune of death too?
The hell yeah.
The rune of death goes by two names. The other is destined. Forbidden shadow plucked from the golden order upon its creation. Unleashing the rune now would be unthinkable.
So let's go do it. Yes.
The fingers would never permit it. Nor would the greater will. But here we are. The fingers dormant, severing our link to the greater will. The realm and all life in ruins. Impossible events transpire beyond the ken of the fingers.
So you wanna do it?
Is to say that the cardinal sin must be cardinal forever. Go on. Finish the job.
Hell yeah.
Take the course you deem most worthy. You must find kindling. Only the smoldering flame in the great forge of the giants on the highest peak in the lands between can burn the earth tree. But special kindling is required to reignite the flame. For the flame to burn the earth tree, a sacrifice is needed. Of one who envisions the flame and can lead you to the rune of death.
So yes, that's what the girl that we bring with us. I guess she's gonna sacrifice to ignite the flame. Maybe. Then let's continue the path we're on. That's a map, yeah, okay. So to the Forbidden Lands, or land. No lands. That just looks like the red glow. Like the graces, but just fed. Oh, what the fuck? Holy shit. That actually almost killed me. Oh, it was just a person. Or the ghost of a person. Maybe just market, I guess. Just to make it easier for myself. I could probably just follow that globe. That's not fun. You kidding me? Ugh. And the other one fell down. Nice. Stupid poison. Do I have anything that can cure poison? I'll probably make. Now we have a few of them. And now I just need to avoid bushes again. There it is. Is that just a poison one? I think it is. Yup. There's not too many enemies though. Actually, pretty chill. Well, I guess it's snowing, but... Are we back to just one golden seed or... Yeah. Only one. I did not expect a boss, but why wouldn't there be, to be honest? Oh, you do damage. Sometimes a ton of damage. Let's go without the mimic for now. I think it'll be fine. Yeah, get that attack over with. I think actually the fact that I hit the thing there caused him to hit me. Ah, fuck. Oh. Okay, you have two versions of that attack. Oh. Okay, not fun. How did that not hit? Whew, that I actually missed. Ow, that didn't. thought it was gonna be a straight down attack like that, but yeah, actually went a bit diagonally. That didn't do shit. A couple more before I do the mimic. Too early. No, you should have jumped. Kinda stuck there. Huh? You can just fucking one hit. If that's the case, then fuck it, I'm using the mimic. Don't wanna do it, but he's gonna cheat, I'm gonna cheat. Any stamina there. And I didn't think he would aim for me. God damn, 72k too. Ooh. And a black blade and black great axe. I'm still not there yet. Where's the black blade? Oh, that's a twin blade. Oh, this is holy damaging in addition to it. Okay. Yeah, same with this one. overall more damage. We have another huge lift. And a finger eater, I guess. I guess we can go vigor a bit. Just get more health. And then maybe the faith after.
Please, I can read them. Your fingers, please, your fingers.
Sure.
Ahead lies the land of the giant's flame.
And that's where I want to go.
And the way forth is forbidden.
I don't care.
Hear me. The burning of the Erd tree is the first cardinal sin.
Yada, yada.
Doing so will unbind destined death and slay the world itself.
Unless I take care of it.
Who would dare put you up to such a task? Most certainly not the fingers. You're...
I hope she had more to say, but seems like she doesn't. And up we go. After we show off our beautiful emblem, our medallion. Be like super high in the air or I guess we are. Mountaintops of the Giants. Huh? Did I just get some runes? Or what? I don't even know. That map showed surprisingly little. Oh, is that a walking mausoleum? Holy shit, it looks small from here. God damn. interesting. And I really do like this area. Looks gorgeous. Wait, what? I didn't see you at first. When did you get there? Are you always standing there?
Finally, we meet the Tarnished, the would-be Lord. Oh my. Why the long face? I fear that you were previously acquainted with this vessel. Well, that is most unfortunate. For he is dead. As for his flesh, he gave it to me.
Have I seen you before?
I hope you can make your peace with that. You were about to sacrifice something precious, the life of a fair maiden, that you would toss into the fiery forge, only so that you may be Lord. What a horrible thing to ponder. Your ascendancy requires her sacrifice, whether she wishes it or not. But how would the Lord crown so you looked upon? Chosen Tarnished and would-be Lord, dare to tread the path of true rigor. Spare the poor girl and singe your own flesh in her stead. If you are prepared to show resolve and attain lordship through righteous hardship, then heed the words of I, Shabriri. Chosen Tarnish, descend into the depths far below the Erdtree capital. Seek audience with the three fingers and the flame of frenzy. If you inherit the flame of frenzy, your flesh will serve as kindling, and the girl can be spared, setting you on the righteous path of lordship, the path of the Lord of Chaos.
Ooh.
The Erdtree to the ground and incinerate all that divides and distinguishes. Ah, may Chaos take the world. May Chaos take the world.
Preach, brother. Preach. Hold up, I just need to rest. Yeah, so I do have to sacrifice the maiden. Can I talk to her? Oh, I can. Melina. That's what her name is.
Think not of the kindling. I shall see to that. All I ask of you is to make the journey to the snowy mountaintops of the giants, far above the clouds. I know I'm asking you to commit a cardinal sin, but it must be done to reach the path beyond. And that is the path I wish to travel. What is your mind? There is something I'd like to say. My purpose was given to me by my mother, but now I act of my own volition. I have set my heart upon the world that I would have, regardless of my mother's designs. I won't allow anyone to speak ill of that, not even you.
Okay. That's fine. Do you say something else now? No. Well, I guess I have to just go for this dude. Oh. That missed. It looks sick though. Oh, that killed. Nice. Is there more to these ruins or... guess one of those. Why the music? That's why. Okay. Stupid bird. Stormhawk. Didn't I just deal with you guys? I guess let's just make it easier. Ah, you can cancel that. Oof. Oh. Just casually canceling that attack. He's already dead, dude. Calm down. He's dead. There's just a lot more of them. Is there more inside? No. You did that attack. Got them. There's a lot of those dudes. There doesn't really seem to be a lot. Or do I just not see? Oh! Oh, he barely did any damage. That's fine. Oh, okay. That's a smithing stone, Belbear. Killing all of them would get me really close to leveling up. But do I want to? That's the question. I kinda don't. I wanna explore more. Let's see what the fuck is up with this place. Are you gonna show me the way to some entrance? Should've just healed. Why? What the fuck did I target something there? Oh, okay, so it's not a potion of flat mana. Dung beetle. Why do you have to start with that attack? Ah, come on, dude. No point. Fuck the birds. Oh. Is it underneath here? Oh, yeah. I think so. Oh. That's why there's a stake. Take out the ones on the sides. Because they seem like they can be annoying. Why does he have fire on his fucking head? Kinda weird. Then let's do this. I don't have mana. Of punishment. I wish there was a simpler way to cancel stuff. I guess these smaller ads are not that annoying. And if they end up being, I can just kind of delete them with my AoE. So I say let's just go for the big dude. See what happens. Mana flask out. God damn it. It's only my own fault. How did that happen? Thanks for the targeting. Very cool. There we go. Now there might maybe be a bunch of them in the next area. Well, I guess let's explore the stuff that's here. See what's up. Another death root. Good for you, beast eye. Good for you. So, what's with this one done? Okay. So how bad is this catacomb gonna be? Then I guess I can't open, so I need to head down here. Get fucked. And then continue even more down. How deep am I gonna go? I guess I am at the top of a mountain, but still. Oh. Didn't expect to see one of you guys down here. Behind hell, then. Just nothing. Cause it sounds like one of these are secret. Oh, never mind. It still does. Is it above? God, I had to look for traps. What the f- That can't be good. No. That's not what I how I expected it to go. Come on. Do the thing. What do you mean? That was easy. What? No exploding voice. Behind the corners. Kinda boring. Unsurprising. If you're gonna introduce them in like this, introduce them properly. Stupid poison. That's in the way. That's where it was gonna come from. Oh. You gonna follow? Come on, big boy. Thank you. get through the opening. Stupid. Sneaky. Just let's head down. Oh. Oh. But where's the lever there? Then. Oh. This is gonna be another one of these. Ugh. Okay, it's safe. Oh, you hit? Still one of them left. Oh, I didn't see you. Catacombs that does the deja vu thing. Oh. Because there's this one and the one underneath the capital that I've encountered. Does the same thing. Oh, you're just gonna do it to the side, okay. Oh. Get wrecked. Even though the game tricked me. Then I guess we need to head down again. Oh, it's so much different this time. Do I need to head back? Holy shit, you do damage. Oof. Why is there something behind me? Nice. Nice. That was only you left. Not nice. Holy shit, you did dash. What the fuck? Ah! guess it was backup. Oh. Just like the other one. And we have the stupid fucking thing. So that's why there was a dog there. Cat. Well then, let's head back up. Deal with the boss for this place. First, I need to head up again. Oh, you noticed me. Well, I guess I can't rest them for this. At least not the first time. Oh, one of you. Okay. Some stamina back, then hopefully go in for the kill. Yeah, there we go. Now I'm finished with this stupid fucking thing. I hate some of the catacombs, and this should be death fruit. Yes, death fruit. Fruit. Yup. And get me the hell out of her.
Strange. There's something else.
Oh?
But the death yet quenches. Bring more.
But I think that's gonna be it for this one. So, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will hopefully see you in the next one. Bye.